Je.
Je.
Regret.
Regret.
Je suis.
Je suis.
American.
American.
That's good.
Well, it's bigger than the Tokyo Tower. And I like the park leading up to it. It makes it pop.
Once again, I looked up reviews about Sacré-Cœur. Nobody mentioned that there's a billion steps
straight up
just to get there.
At least we took the metro here, so it's not like we walked here, but I was not expecting to do 17 flights of stairs.
I planned to be lazy today, and so far that's not working out.
Tried to look nicer today, but never mind.
So far we've done probably 25.
He looks good. Friendly. This is pretty stunning, don't you think?
C'est beau. C'est très magnifique. There's people getting their wedding pictures here. That's so cute!
We paid €6 to come here and it was way better than Versailles.
Here we go back down. And I'm the first one in line. I'm scared. Because it's really slippery. See?
Lindsay kindly pointed out that every step is a different height and width.
Well, Robert's joined our nightly cheese eating, macarons and wine.
Chocolate and wine.
Brassé and France.
I think brassé means
brewed in France.
Wow! We've come a long way since this morning. We have upgraded to these fancy French desserts.
That's yours, you know.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, just checking.
Do you see this? It's buoyant.
Well, actually, technically, that's Lindsay's. That's mine.
Bon appetit! Here we are. We're on a night tour of La Tour Eiffel. We've got our bodyguard with us. Robert Bernardi. Keeping safe but far away distance.
They try to rob us and then he'll take them down.
With his karate, which he already showed.
It's a trick. People. Little do the tricksters know we're tricking them.
Great. Try and trick us. Don't, because I don't want you to. I'll have to end you for that.
Didn't know it was gonna do this. But luckily we were here.
It's not in any vlog either.
No. Nobody told us it sparkles.